Hi guys, Chris here. Macro variables are an important part of SAS programming. They are how you move values between different steps in programs. And so it's really important to be able to understand like what the value of a macro variable is as you move across different steps. I want to tell you about a cool tool in SAS Enterprise Guide that lets you view the value of macro variables. Let's take a look. You'll find it under the Tools menu because it's a cool tool. So Tools, SAS Macro Variable Viewer. And the cool thing about this tool is that it shows you the current value of all macro variables currently defined within your SAS session. Whether they're global macro variables or automatic, you can see them all listed here. And if you're looking for a particular one, it's easy to find. If I want to find, say, all the ones related to date, I can go to the little search filter up here and type date, and you'll see all the ones that match the keyword date. So pretty cool, neat way to see current values of things. It's also live, so if I want to, I can go in and write some code that will change the value of macro variables, and you'll see it reflected here. Another cool thing about this tool is it can stay up while you're programming. So you'll notice, unlike a lot of Windows and Enterprise Guide, this one stays active even while I'm interacting with other windows. So I'm here in my code window, and I'm gonna go ahead and submit this little piece of code that's going to basically just put a value inside a macro variable using the select into trick. That's another cool thing. We'll link that in the description so you can learn how to do that. So I'm just going to run that. And then when I click refresh over here, you'll see my macro variable called days streamed is reflected in here. So I can see that value. Another cool thing that you can do with this tool is you can select one or more of the macro variables in here, right click, and copy the assignments. This will create SAS statements for you of the form %let macro variable equals value. Pretty cool way to do some shorthand coding if you need that. So I'm just gonna click copy assignments, and then I can right click in here and say paste, and you'll see it made that assignment for me, and I can make whatever adjustments I need later on. Finally, I want to show you one other pretty neat thing about this tool, and that is it has a little macro expression quick view feature. So I can, if I just want to put in an ad hoc expression and let SAS process it and evaluate it for me so I can see it without actually submitting it explicitly in a program node, I can do that. So for example, I'm going to put in a sysfunc time. We'll use a time function. And I'll assign a format time am pm dot. So this is a complete macro expression. And if I go ahead and submit that or click on solve it, you'll see that what it evaluates to. Pretty neat way to kind of evaluate things as you go, as you're developing your SAS program without interrupting the flow of what you've got going on in your program editor. I hope you liked this video. There are related links in the description. Please leave me some comments. I'd love to hear what you think. And if you want more tips like this, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Thanks, see you next time.
Should I subscribe to this channel?
Yes, you should.
Worth it? Absolutely. Totally worth it. Thrilled every Monday.